Harriet Hall, lifestyle editor of The Independent.
My name is Bassem Khalifa. I'm a writer, fashion stylist, filmmaker and director. And today we're talking about fashion in the Tokyo Olympics. What do you think of the very retro denim of Kanda, which is actually made by Hudson Bay, I think?
I like the homage to Tokyo, the host city. I think that's really nice.
Do you know what? It's relaxed and it's just a bit more like retro and a little bit more fun. I guess, do the Olympics have to be really sartorial, or can they just be a bit of fun?
I think they may be trying a bit hard to have fun, and they're veering into the kind of naff territory. Graffiti and spray paint and labels and...
They've done a lot. What do you think of Team USA?
A very, very different aesthetic here. They've gone for kind of super chic, Ralph Lauren, very Americana.
It feels very patriotic, very American, very suited. We fight for our country, we represent our country. This is what this feels like to me. So Harriet, which one is your favorite and what would you rate them?
Canada, I'm gonna give them a one.
A one?
A very generous one. I am going to give the USA a 3.
Panda, maybe I'll give them 2. Let's go 2. Team USA, as much as I would love for the USA to be a little bit more inclusive, I don't hate it and it's very Ralph Lauren. I'm going to do the same as you. I'm going to give it a 3. I love this. It's completely sustainable. So what they've done is they've got sportswear from all across Japan and they've recycled it and made it into these uniforms, which feels more important. It feels like it matters because it's completely sustainable, completely recyclable, and it feels like they're making more of an environmental impact.
Yeah, I absolutely love this look as well. I think it's really bold and it's a piece of sportswear. I think it has real impact. The fashion industry is the third most polluting industry in the world, and less than 1% of material used to make clothes is actually recycled into new clothes, which is wild. I am going to give this look a 4 out of 5.
Yeah, I agree. I'm going to go with the same thing you're saying. So I'm going to do a 4.5.
I really like this kit. It's made by local designers. The 4 designers were part of the Durban Fashion Fair development program. So it's a real chance to promote emerging designers. It's the classic South African colors.
Love this. It screams happiness. I just feel like it's earthy, but it's fun. I think a huge part of this is they should promote their young designers in their country and not decide to team up with a major international brand. It's nice to keep it local, you know, and keep it homely. I like the design, I think it's chic, I think they look happy. I can't hate it.
I'm gonna give this one a 4. I think it's bold, practical, classic, local, joyful, big fan.
I don't know if I'll go for a 5. I still think I'm gonna go for 4.5.
I absolutely love this. This is my favorite one, without a doubt. It actually came out of the German Federation taking a stand against the sexualization of women in gymnastics. So for me, that is really, really brilliant because this is the first kit I think we've seen that's put the athletes front and center.
Definitely when you watch gymnastics, we obviously think of how incredible it is and what these people put their bodies through. But for women, it's almost hypersexualized for no reason because they're doing a sport and they should be respected in the same way that men do gymnastics. So it's really nice that Germany really thought about this and they thought, how is the best way to make women feel as comfortable as they can feel? And actually, you're completely covered from head to toe. You know, you still look amazing and still look so athletic. For me, leotards for the win.
I am going full marks. 5 out of 5 for me for this one.
You're 5 out of 5?
Absolute favorite look.
I'll match you. 5 out of 5. I think we'll let Germany take the win.
Gold medal.